All right, let's see if I can fit through here. Oh, I can't, just barely. All right, back to square one. All sorts of crazy graffiti here. I always see it there. So I'm just gonna kick your way off the wall. Much rather be on asphalt. Thank you.
Hey, look, Heather waited for me. Oh, sweet, we found the tunnel. Heather.
I remember, I think you parked down here. I forget who did it, but they threw a rave right here.
Oh, cool. Wow, look at this view. See rolling hills.
I'm trying to figure out, save this address so we can park here.
Alright, hey guys, so we're here at the tunnel entrance, about to lift off the little Mavic Mini. Actually, let me show you real quick. This guy. I'll throw the specs down below, but we're about to lift off. Alright guys, so next we're gonna do the circle mode. Circle mode. Alright, let's start it. So watch, alright, keep it on that. You gotta be really careful from where it hits. Circle mode.
5%.
Let's try Helix. Helix at 80 feet.
3, 2, 1.
How'd it do on its crash?
Oh gosh. Guys, so it crashed and it broke. I think it's done. So that's how you break the Mavic Mini. Let's put it away and see, I guess
Oh, you might be able to super glue it and try it, but I don't know if I would trust it after that. Yeah, it looks like it's just broken from that part. Man, that's crazy. All right, let's go, guys.
Feel it getting colder. Feel it getting a lot colder. Oh, it would have been cool to fly the drone in here. Said I crashed it into a tree. Oh, you don't need a flashlight. There's plenty of light. Change the exposure of this thing. Want to keep going, yeah? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Heather. Mm-hmm.
going uphill again.
Keep going.
Man, they make all the effort to come out here and all they can draw is a dick.
Right.
Or they're, or like some shitty names or...
Right.
I mean, some of the funny ones, at least they wrote like turn around or like, you know, something because it's spooky tunnel, but... One of them said, I'm watching you with a smiley face.
That's a phone number.
There's a few of them. Like, how long are their phone numbers even going to be good for? Oh yeah, I like that one. Turn around and appreciate it. That'll be interesting to see on the GoPro.
Yeah, I've already done it two or three times because I forgot the light.
Oh yeah. I went and turned around and got the mushroom, I think. I hope. I pointed my head down. We'll see. Yeah, I haven't really seen anything that impressive out of all this graffiti. Although we didn't really look too much inside the tunnels. Whoa.
Hey guys, we just got back. It was a pretty nice ride. Next time, we're gonna check out the other tunnel. So, see you at the next video. Peace.